Damn it, Bob, it wasn't supposed to be like this.
We were doing a nice lunging session and you just cracked me on the head.
Jesus Christ. Well, my bad. I don't know how that works.
Oh, we do like somebody landed in your head, that's how it works.
It's not like I came in guns blazing or anything and like fucking hoofed you in the face.
Almost feel like you should have done. At least I wouldn't have seen it coming.
I'm back.
You died.
Did you die as well?
No, I revived him.
Oh, I just. Oh, why did I respawn? Oh, fuck yeah. Just...
No, you insta died for some reason, but Clerky was only unconscious.
What happened?
Right, I see.
So Bob landed on top of Sangs and you somehow, and he basically insta deathed Sangs and knocked you unconscious.
Oh, cool.
My bad.
Yeah, that was bad, and you should feel bad.
Yeah, it's just, shit happens in the army.
Well, let me take his beret and stuff then.
Yeah, you might as well be matching with us. They don't land on us.
I am one with the water. One with the water.
Where's this beret? There it is. Why did you have a fuel siphon kit?
We all have.
I like the taste of fuel.
Oh, are we getting cultured right now?
So cultured. And also, I can't speak when I'm fucking flying. Oh, shit.
Look at his body. I hit him so hard, his fucking elbow crushed his own head. Look at his toes, too. Dear God. Oh God.
Oh God. I couldn't see where I was going. I was like,
RIP. You just started bouncing off of trees.
Come in and I just see a helicopter crashing.
Oh, you missed two things. So what? So Bob killed Sangs by landing on top of him while parachuting, and now Sangs just killed us all.
I don't have my head tracking up, so I couldn't look out the right window, and all I see is this tree, and I'm like, fuck.